is what the hell is it called? Mugge. Why is it called that? This is an early access game, but it looks like it could be fun. Oh, I have to switch up that thing. Okay. Oh, and it plays with controller. Is the audio a bit too loud? Oh, that's okay. Controls. Interact, cover ears, and jump. Interact, cover ears, and jump. I have no idea what this game is about. It's better to seek light than to rest in darkness, someone. We saw the whole map. Oh, you go up. It's a runner. Oh, I did not expect that. You found a cat? Wait. I said wait. I need to. If I move myself up here. Okay. It's up determination. I'm getting such a determination right now. Stop just being mean to me. I treat my haters like AM radio. I just don't listen to them. It's a monkey. Wait, I can't. Oh, it's me. What? It feels a bit like Limbo or Inside. Kato, ah. Negative of your word can be put down unless you allow it to get in. Can't put you down. That was a really sad jump on my part. Ooh. I know I shouldn't be crying. No. Laughing when he jumps into him because he's running around crying all the time. And now, boss battle. I'm getting achievement after achievement on this. Oh. Four. Oh! Uh-huh. I thought I was running into a wall. No. I wanted to go where the cat went. It's not a runner anymore. Now it's just funky. The controllers are actually really responsive. As soon as I let go of the jump button, he like falls straight down. I don't understand the achievements I'm getting. I wonder if that was pure luck, or if there are yay, we can go save cut. Like if there are a combination, or I'm just was really lucky. Why can I turn off the light? There must be a reason why I can turn off lights. Okay. It's Guitar Hero. Oh, he's running by himself. Getting a tons of achievements for this. I have no idea what this game is about, but the music is good. I have no idea what the hell just happened. I'm guessing it's a mini game? Let's go back to the cat room. There's more cats! I want to save this one. Do we want to buy an ice cream? Hi. Our money. We didn't have enough. Game over. When the world pushes you to the knees, you are in the perfect position to pray. Should I worry that we have radioactive tears? Go save the cat. Seems impossible until it's done, said Nelson from Simpson. Okay. When you fall down and take the wrong path, it isn't wasted. You will surely develop and grow over time. It has checkpoints? Why did you do that? Yay, cat is good boy. Can we just run with the cat in our hands? It's a monkey. Enter our maneuver. Up, down, mid, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, I think it was like that. Hey, first try and everything. Yeah, boy. I have 360 determination. We got a K. To get what you love, you must first be patient with what you hate. We got a shiv. It's purring. Woohoo. We can pet the cat. Thank you. How did you get up? Oh, you want us to go here? I hope. We lost our coin! Now we won't even have sheep ice cream! This game is really relatable. Get power somewhere. But where and why and how? I couldn't even make that jump. I want some money for ice cream. I don't want to leave. Am I missing something? I see. now the door won't open, right? Hey! Matitas Exit 2. How are you today? I understand Amiga, but nothing more there. Can I pull this out? Just playing some random indie games I found. I have no idea what this is about. Sorry, I speak taco. It's okay. You can speak... No, you can't speak almost anything you want. What? Okay, go down here. Yeah, but we're trying out some indie games, see what they're about. This is... I have no idea what I'm doing in this. I really don't know. It's like a mixture of running game and collectibles and a cat and some puzzles. It's all over the place. Do I need two? A bit of both, maybe? Let's see, how do I... Do I screw this off? Was this close? Wait, if I... Do this... And then this... Ah! We made progress. Okay, so we need to go back to a guard. Wait, is this a... And are you just starting or are you already at them? I am... Maybe in the middle? There we go! There you have your code. Yeah, it's about right. Imagine what the hell. It's a bit of a rhythm game also. It's like... I don't... It's so hard to describe it. But we have a cat. So that's... Good. Can I push this? No. Don't talk bad to me. We can hold our ears for some reason. Ah! Down, take a wrong path. This is wasted. You should develop and grow over time. High art. We just came into the weirdest game. Stay away. Boss battle. Everybody's eating ice cream. Doing correct here. Cat to the rescue! Run! He was being bully. It's an auto runner again. I like the one with the music. That's a monkey. Oh damn it, I didn't see the platform. Yeah, don't hit the kid. Okay, I didn't know I could go straight down. Because it has always hindered me from doing those things. Look at the monkey now. No, not now. Is it next room? Now it's the monkey. Monkey. So all the red things are like negativity, and the blue things are like hope and stuff. Ooh, this is the screen I have on Steam. By the way, in a stream of 1 month ago, I saw that you had right here. I had like 30 or 40 centimeter long hair, but I cut it all off. The hair was being too much. It's an okay translation, I think. Where's cut? Oh, this will not be fun if I fall down. Good thing is that the jumps are really responsive. Yeah, it have to be. Oh, damn it. Again. Seems good. Where's Potch? You can't hurry this up. Dare they? The puzzle is like, yeah, if it's too hard, we can just make you leave. Oh, I don't like the jump. This is good. What? Yeah, that was a really mean jump. Look at me and I screw up the last one here. Yay! That is some nice big balls. The light pierce. Everything is avoiding. So, is that hope everywhere? No. Don't tell me. I'm getting tons of achievements for doing this. Okay, let's see. That. This kind of feels like an extra thing only. But now I have to see it through. classic move, but there was actually something to get from that. Hope is being able to see there is light despite of all the darkness. It was for specific letters I needed to do. Oh, but every letter. Wait, are we here? There's a bird. No, the ice cream was expensive, but what the hell is going on? Yeah, we're back to my favorite place. Cut to... Here is the minor cut. Okay, I need to have it there. This was the one I turned off, I think. G104. There we go, and screw that thing. What is G70? Hello. It's 50. No, not that one. Is it this one? Yeah, it was G44. Thank you. No! Cotto! And he takes a picture of it? What the fuck? Kill him! Yes! Like the flower that gives its fragrance to even the hand that crushes it. Ali Abin Abi Atalib. But he heard Kato. Kato is kind of alive. That was the end? To be contundered? I was not expecting that of the game, at least. That's so far I'm on. Ugh. But actually it was kind of an okay-ish game. Some things was really what the hell, but it was nice. And it's really loud. We can fix that. There we go. But yeah, I don't have much more to say about it. He hurt Kato. That's never okay. Or other people out either. But especially animals. But yeah, I think we'll end it for there. It is really loud. I want to thank everyone was here watching. I hope you enjoyed this random shenanigans that was here. Maybe a short stream today, but everybody, every time we come together. Tomorrow I will do Mega Man speedrunning, I think. But until then, I hope everybody will have a good day or night, depending on where you are, and I hope I see you maybe tomorrow. Yep. Bye!